السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah and the Capital Group, we present to you the daily diary of Islamic history. It was on the 10th of Rajab, 1192 after Hijrah, corresponding to the 4th of August, 1778. The 10th Imam of one of the oldest universities and masjid, and that is the Jamiatul Azhar Day in Cairo in Egypt. So the 10th Imam, Imam meaning that he was the director and the leader there, his name Ahmad bin Abdul Mu'min bin Yusuf bin Siam had passed away, and he was an expert of the Arabic literature, poetry and prose, and likewise he contributed to various like chemistry, physics and so forth as well. So these people were accomplished scholars. May Almighty Allah grant them Jannatul Firdaus. Ameen. Ya Rabbal Alameen.